Pre-implantation genetic diagnosis, or PGD, is a procedure used prior to implantation to help identify genetic defects within embryos created through in vitro fertilization, or IVF, to prevent certain diseases or disorders from being passed on to the child.
Pre-implantation genetic diagnosis, the procedure is very similar to an IVF procedure, where the eggs are retrieved, followed by fertilization in the laboratory. The embryos are allowed to grow for an 8-cell stage. After the 8-cell stage, a few cells are retrieved from the embryos and sent to the genetics department for testing.
The cells are then evaluated to determine if the inheritance of a problematic gene is present in the embryo. Once the PGD procedure has been performed and embryos free of genetic problems have been identified, the embryo will be placed back in the uterus and implantation will be attempted. Any additional embryos that are free of genetic problems may be frozen for later use, while embryos with a problematic gene are destroyed.
The couples who can benefit from doing a PGD are couples who are carriers of a sex-linked disorder, couples who are carriers of an inherited genetic disorder, the couples that have a chromosomal disorder, women above the age of 35 years, couples who have been through 3 IVF failures.
PGD can test for more than 100 different genetic conditions. The procedure is performed before implantation, thus allowing the couple to decide if they wish to continue with the pregnancy.
By doing a pre-implantation procedure, the disease is diagnosed prior to implantation. The couple can make sure that the disease is not passed on to the next generation.
The procedure enables couples to pursue biological children who might not have done so otherwise. While PGD helps reduce the chances of conceiving a child with a genetic disorder, it cannot completely eliminate this risk. In some cases, further testing is needed during pregnancy to ascertain if a genetic factor is still possible. Keep in mind that pre-implantation genetic diagnosis does not replace the recommendation for parental testing. If you're interested in PGD, talk with your doctor, genetic counselor, or a fertility specialist to discuss your option.